Welcome back, boys and girls. Just as TLC confirmed the return date of Little People Big World, they also began to give fans reasons to worry. Is this string of episodes to mark the final season? Little People Big World is coming back with new episodes on September 29th. The new run of fresh, never-before-seen episodes about the Roloffs will air at 9 PM on that Tuesday evening. We're all looking forward to this new Roloff content, but what comes next? Some fans are concerned that this could be the end, and not simply because the show has had so many seasons. The cause for concern is not rooted in how many of the show's stars are now former stars, Jacob, Jeremy and Audrey among them. Instead, fans are concerned about the phrasing of TLC's recent press release, on which we reported recently. It's the end of an era on Little People Big World, TLC's release begins ominously. The post continues, as Amy prepares to say goodbye to the farm for good. But while she's officially moving off the farm, the release notes, she still co-owns part of it with Matt. The release speaks of Matt, who is eager to get everything settled between them in terms of ownership. Meanwhile, the post teases, Zach and Tori are experiencing the joys and challenges of parenthood with baby Lila and Jackson. The two parents are focused upon making sure both children are getting the care and attention they need. The new episodes also offer a glimpse into how the Roloff's world is impacted by the COVID-19 crisis, the release confirms. These impacts range from a quarantine birthday party to the stress of moving in the middle of a pandemic. There's a lot here that is interesting, but one line in particular stands out the most. Saying that it's the end of an era for the show is a little jarring and a little concerning for some fans. After all, it starts with the end. That in and of itself is enough to make eyes pop with alarm. So many serious finales and final seasons have been teased with the line, the end of an era. With so much having changed on the show, you can see how some viewers may be worried about the series getting the axe. Never mind the family members who have left over the years, the central marriage has been no more for years, and now the future of Roloff Farms is more uncertain than ever before. However, we have to emphasize that the end of an era is a deeply vague term, and very appropriate to describe this season. Amy bidding farewell to the farm where she raised her children is monumental. It's not just a staggering change for her, it speaks to the very different dynamic for the show itself. Change, however, can inject new life into even the longest-running reality TV shows. Sometimes a show like Little People Big World can fall into a rut after well over a decade of broadcasts, but Amy getting a new home while Zach and Tori adjust to a two-child household is prime fodder to engage longtime fans, and new ones too. So many reality shows are covering how their stars have coped and are still attempting to cope with the COVID-19 pandemic. After all, the US is still neck deep in this deadly virus, it's as relevant now as it was this spring. Besides, we're all more than a little curious to see how our favorite reality stars' experiences compare and contrast to our own as we near our 6th month in lockdown. That's it for now, thank you for watching, please subscribe to stay tuned.